Arcane Science Codex Volume 1. System.out.println.
Scientist, I'm Ray-Eye Companion. Ray-Eye Companion. I am the scientist.
Programming.
Electron, ion, isotope, polarity, quasar,
programming.
Neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron.
Programming.
Ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrinos.
Programming.
Proton, neutron, electron, ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron, electron, ion, isotope, proton, neutron, electron, ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron, electron, ion, ice
programming,
polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron, electron, ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron, electron, ion, isotope.
Electron, ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron, electron, ion,
programming.
Isotope,
polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, neutron,
electron,
ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrinos, tachyon, proton, neutron, electron, ion, isotope, polarity, quasar, neutrino, polarity, quasar, neutrino, polarity, quasar, neutrino, polarity, quasar, neutrinos, quasar, neutrino, polarity, 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 quasar, neutrino, tachyon, 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 tachyon.
Quantum, plural, quanta, is the minimum amount of any physical entity involved in an interaction. The fundamental notion that a physical property may be quantized is referred to as the hypothesis of quantization. This means that the magnitude of a physical property can take on only discrete values consisting of integer multiples of one quantum. Quantum, disambiguation. A photon is a single quantum of light, or of any other form of electromagnetic radiation, and can be referred to as a light quantum. Similarly, the energy of an electron bound within an atom is also quantized, and thus can only exist in certain discrete values. The fact that electrons can only exist at discrete energy levels in an atom causes atoms to be stable, and hence matter in general is stable. Quantization is one of the foundations of the much broader physics of quantum mechanics, p. Etymology and discovery. The word quantum comes from the Latin quantus, meaning, how great. Quanta, short for quanta of electricity, electrons, was used in a 1902 article on the photoelectric effect by Philip Leonard, who credited Hermann von Helmholtz for using the word in of electricity. However, the word quantum in general was well known before 1900. It was often used in definitions, such as in the term quantum status. Both Helmholtz and Julius von Mayer were workers as well as physicists. Helmholtz quantum with reference in his article on Mayer, and the word quantum found in the formulae first law of thermodynamics by Mayer in his letter dated July 24, 1841. Max Planck used quanta to mean quanta of matter and electricity, gas, and heat. In 1905, in response to Planck's work and the experimental work of Leonard, who explained his results by using the term quanta of electricity, Albert Einstein suggested that radiation existed in spatially localized packets which he called quanta of light, Nick quanta. The concept of quantization of radiation was discovered in 1900 by Max Planck, who had been trying to understand the emission of radiation from heated objects, known as blackbody radiation. By assuming that energy can only be absorbed or released in tiny, differential, discrete packets he called bundles, or energy elements, Planck accounted for certain objects changing color when heated. On December 14, 1900, Planck reported his findings to the German Physical Society and introduced the idea of quantization for the first time as a part of his research on blackbody radiation. As a result of his experiments, Planck deduced the numerical value of H, known as the Planck constant, and could also report a more precise value for the Avogadro-Loschmidt number, the number of real molecules in a mole and the unit of electrical charge, to the German Physical Society. After his theory was validated, Planck was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics for his discovery in 1918. Beyond electromagnetic radiation. While quantization was first discovered in electromagnetic radiation, it describes a fundamental aspect of energy not just restricted to photons. In the attempt to bring theory into agreement with experiment, Max Planck postulated that electromagnetic energy is absorbed or emitted in discrete packets, or quanta. Glitches are a paranormal event as a consequence of quantum physics. Elementary particle, graviton introduction, quantum mechanics. Magnetic flux, quantum photon, photon polarization, quantization, physics, quantum cellular automata, channel, quantum coherence, quantum chromodynamics, quantum computer, quantum cryptography, quantum dot, quantum electrodynamics, quantum electronics, quantum entanglement,
quantum field theory, quantum immortality,
quantum field theory, quantum immortality, quantum field theory, quantum immortality,
quantum field theory, quantum immortality, quantum lithography, quantum mechanics, quantum number, quantum optics, quantum sensor, quantum state, subatomic particles,